a lot of energy.
Amazing.
Incredible that there are so many people here.
This is incredible. It's huge. Huge. Fabulous.
It's lovely.
Very nice.
It's magnificent. You guys do it right here.
It's pretty amazing. I love it.
You were setting the bar quite high.
It's very exciting. It's a lot of people here dressed like anchor people.
I've never worked with a bunch of ego-filled maniacs like this group. It's just beyond belief.
It was amazing. It was really fun. I kind of can't believe that it actually happened.
So they're cocky guys who should not be in power.
They just were the greatest class acts, like setting each other up for jokes. It was like a bunch of friends getting together with a camcorder and making a film.
I'm kind of embarrassed because I know it was work, but it was really just fun the whole time.
If you get asked to do a movie with Will Ferrell, you know that it's going to be the best job ever.
I love these guys, and it's a privilege to work with them.
The fact that Will Ferrell plays Ron Burgundy is what makes it legendary.
I think people just love to see Ron Burgundy.
He knows how to carry himself, even despite the fact that 90% of the time what comes out of his mouth is wrong.
Because he's a legend in his own mind.
Well, I mean, what you've got here is you've got Ron Burgundy going into a whole different world.
I do think it's exponentially stranger and more absurd than the first.
We did a good job of kind of paying homage to the first movie at the same time creating a brand new story.
It's a little crazier.
Hilarity.
Cry a little bit.
It's pretty insane.
Crazy movie.
Say what?
Just sit back and get ready to laugh.
Am I right?